is yung ating ingredients, yung ating sardinas, yung luya, sibuyas, and yung green papaya, tsaka yung bagoong. Alternative ng bagoong is patis or nor cubes. Kung hindi naman kayo mahilig sa bagoong, you can still make papaya soup. Pero broth yung gamitin yung pampalasa. Chicken broth, chicken stock, chicken cubes. And then, alternative for the sardines, you can use chicken, grilled fish, fried fish. So, put the ginger, the onion, and the sardine into a boil. Put that into a boil. Ayan, guys. Kumukulo na siya. So, I'm now gonna add the bagoong. Kunti lang because we're going to use salt kung kulang pa yung lasa niya. And now, this time, we can add the green papaya. And yeah, let's just wait it to be cooked. Do not overcook the papaya, guys. You can check the texture every 2 minutes, so you cannot overcook it, and you cannot eat it crunchy too. So it must be in the middle, not crunchy but not saggy. So you can just check it like every 2 minutes, and then if you need to add salt for the taste, you can do it. So that's just about it, and let's wait until it's done. Ayan na, guys. Tapos na ang ating ulam. It's done. Kain tayo. So, yung mga pagpapakulo niya, I think boiling time to finish the papaya is, I think, nasa ano lang siya. I think it's 4 to 5 minutes. It's already ready. So, ayan, mukhang napaka-spicy. By the way, guys, you can use the green sardines if you don't like spicy. Ayan, kain.